back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a tip sent in by Udo from Dresden, Germany. Udo said, hey, I was watching, I think it was episode 543, where I showed how to rearrange columns basically by using insert cut cells. Udo said, well, there's a much easier way to do that. First of all, what you have to do is use control spacebar. That's the fast way to select the entire column. And then shift, left click the edge of the column, and you can simply snap it into any other place. That's pretty cool. It works really fast. So again, it's control spacebar to select the entire column. And then instead of just clicking on the left edge, we want to shift click, and you can move it to a new spot. Now let me add on to this. One of my favorite tricks is if you right click the edge and drag, when you let go, then a new box pops up where you can choose to move here, copy here. Copy here is values only, basically a paste special values. Copy here is formats only, link here, or create hyperlink here. So lots of great options if you right click and drag. But thanks to Udo for sending it in. Again, it's control spacebar selects the entire column. If you would need to rearrange rows, that's shift spacebar selects the entire row, and then just grab the edge and shift while you drag, and it will move it to a new spot. Great tip. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.